casualties continue to mount over the long years I have struggled. More and more I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. Who knows? I have a job to do, and I'm gonna see it through.
National Security Advisor. It's my job to prevent terrorist attacks. Not causing it.
You liar!
I know.
Then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
You still haven't figured it out. Allow me to clarify. Tomorrow, the U.S. will suffer a bio terrorist attack. After that, China. And then major cities all around the world will suffer the same fate. At the hands of Neo Umbrella's very own, Ada Wong.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the president, because of Simmons.
She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
Captain! Run out!
Take every one of those damn things down.
Thank you.
Wesker was my father.
My name is Jill Valentine. I serve the BSAA as a counter-bioterror operative. We've lost contact with Chris, and I've gone into the heart of the storm to find him.
But I feel like something's here.
These corpses show signs of viral infection.
This explains our missing crew.
This is not good.
What have they created?
We can't let this virus contaminate the sea.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Straight into the depths of hell.
The most intense. The most horrifying. It's in your blood. Resident Evil 3, Nemesis. The nightmare continues, only from Capcom.
Attention, this is Dr. Marcus. Please be silent as we reflect upon our company motto. Obedience breeds discipline. Discipline breeds unity. Unity breeds power. Power is life.
Welcome, young ones. So glad you have joined the party.
Billy, help! You're under arrest.
No thanks, Dollface.
Cooperate with you?
Do it, girl. Or maybe you like being worm bait. Oh. Are you all right?
Yes.
Where am I?
You're safe now. Did you kill 23 people? I'm not going to judge you. I just want to know the truth.
Rebecca!
Now I will have my revenge on Umbrella. And the world will burn in an inferno of hate!
Resident Evil Zero.
Thank you.
show must go on. It's not like we're out of this yet.
I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
No.
Chris!
Daddy's coming. We need to go. We need to go now!
What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. Ethan. You gotta get out of that house.
I've seen everything.
What the?
What the fuck? What is that?
What the fuck are you talking about? They're dead. They're all dead.
This house has seen more than you can imagine. And it knows. It's all apart.
Go tell everyone.
No, no, leave me alone.
Wait, wait.
Go tell everyone.
Ethan, don't lose it. It's important.
Go tell everyone. Go tell.
Family.
When she was abducted, that's the ultimate reason I'm in this lonely and rural part of Europe. I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
Lorica de cabrón!
She freezes!
Soon, you will become unable to resist this intoxicating power.
Don't come!
I'm under the president's order to rescue you.
What? What are we gonna do, Leon?
Okay, it's game time.
I can ever so strongly inside you.
Ashley!
It's already begun.
Long time no see.
All for Umbrella's sake. The Umbrella.
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems we'd rather choose death.
What was that? What are these things?
All right, that's far enough. Don't move! Don't move. No!
What's up with that guy? That was a clean hit.
Wait! Don't shoot!
Get down!